Por otro lado, on the other side here. You supply this to the military in the United States. Is that correct?
I supply it to anyone. Anyone. We have people purchasing it all over, from the military to citizens. Anybody that wants to improve their ability to prevent primary infection.
Okay.
And the nanomasks will give it 200 hours of continuous use per mask for the NIOSH N95. But if you spray it with our antipathogenics, which I'll discuss, the Neutrodyne and Super Silver, or the Allicin, it will increase those number of hours dramatically. So you get many more hours per mask that will prevent any primary infection from getting in your airway.
Okay. Aquí lo que estamos hablando es de que sí, yo he vendido al ejército, he vendido a ciudadanos comunes, ya tenemos todo tipo de clientes, pero lo importante es que esta nanomáscara te protege hasta 200 horas, o la máscara NIOSH 95 también te protege contra este tipo de enfermedades. Tenemos un spray para rociar estas máscaras que, a pesar de que duran 200 horas, para crear antipatogénicos, entonces para detener la infección primaria para que no pueda entrar a las vías respiratorias. One question I have. Usted, una pregunta más. Usted nos dijo que fuera de esta entrevista que está dispuesto a ayudar a México. ¿Qué mensaje le queda al gobierno de México? Bueno, esa es una pregunta que me acaban de enviar por escrito. Basically, the question is the following, doctor. You told us off the air on another interview that you are willing to help Mexico and the people of Mexico. What message is it that you want to relay to the people of Mexico and the government?
Well, besides the first line of defense kit, we have a machine called a Sinew Pulse that we can do for sinus irrigation and respiratory inhalation, with three major antipathogenics they can take by mouth, as well as by nasal irrigation and inhalation. Those are Super Silver, which is more powerful than any other silver product that has been proven that it will kill high pathogenic avian flu, as little as one teaspoon three times a day in an adult, and half a teaspoon three times a day in a child, should prevent a primary infection. We also recommend you take also Neutrodyne, 10 to 15 drops three times a day for a serious infection, and for prevention, 5 drops three times a day. And then for the third, which is the Allicin, which is a medical grade nutraceutical use in Europe, it's actually prescribed by doctors. It will kill all non-pathogens, including the avian flu.
What's the name of that last one?
It's called it's basically the one that's called Allimed, A-L-L-I-M-E-D. When we carry that, it has the liquid for inhalation or irrigation, and the also the capsules. And if one or more of these, and I usually recommend you take at least two of them, can be done by inhalation and nasal irrigation, and by oral, will kill the pathogens and prevent them from causing a primary infection. You can take a little bit every day, and if you get a serious infection, even if you're you can kill the pathogen because it will go through biofilm, which is the thing that will prevent infection from being wiped out by antiviral or antibacterials, and it will kill all viruses, all bacteria, all parasites. So there's three: Neutrodyne, Super Silver, and Allimed. And we have those available so that if the population that we were going to fly in or bring in by truck large amounts of one or all three of these, they would dramatically decrease the chances of getting a primary infection, especially with airway protection and with good hygiene with the NutriDefense and other things like acid water technologies, which will kill all the viruses on contact. So that needs to be done immediately, because hygiene and host defenses, not vaccines, is a solution. And money wasted on drugs like Tamiflu, within 4 days, the body population will become resistant to Tamiflu. So wasting money on Tamiflu or on vaccines is money that's not going to work. It's not going to protect the population. Hold one moment, okay?
Yes, please. El doctor, mientras voy traduciendo, estamos hablando de que necesitamos una línea de defensa. Parte de la línea de defensa es, tenemos todo este tipo de productos, porque yo me venía preparando para eso. Sinopulso, o sea, Sinopulse, recuerden que todos estos productos, todos estos productos los pueden ustedes adquirir, pero aquí hay una intención de que él venga a México ya para empezar a ayudar. Él tiene la maquinaria, me dijo, que tiene un avión de carga pesada que puede utilizar para empezar a traer todo su equipo médico a la Ciudad de México y empezar a ayudar a detener esta propagación. Es muy importante que aquí estamos hablando de elementos como el Sinopulse, Pulse, que es una especie de inhalador, irriga todas las sinus para empezar a limpiar y no quede ningún rastro del patógeno. About the Sinopulse, is it, you mean about sinus irrigation because the virus could still reside inside?
Yeah, when you breathe, the virus lands in your sinus cavities, in your nasal cavities, and it can tunnel into your brain or go elsewhere because the virus doesn't just grow in the respiratory tract. This virus can actually grow in the brain tissue, and without any symptoms, you can incubate it and spread the virus for 7 to 8 to 10 days, and then you can seizure and bleed to death or suffocate from internal hemorrhaging.
Okay.
So you have to prevent primary infection because there's no warning symptoms that you're actually sick. If you have no temperature, not even a cough, you can suddenly get sick because the virus doesn't just grow in the respiratory tract, it can grow in the central nervous system.
Ok, el Sinopulse es muy importante, me explica el doctor, le dije que es porque el virus se puede esconder adentro del sinus previo a la infección. Sí, aunque aparentemente la persona no está enferma, el virus tiene la capacidad de crear un túnel directamente al cerebro de la persona que ataca, crea un túnel al cerebro, ataca el tejido cerebral, se almacena ahí durante 7 a 8 días y tiene la capacidad, sin síntomas alguno en la persona que lo trae, mientras esa persona sigue contaminando a los demás, de crear hemorragias internas y dañar el tejido cerebral creando convulsiones y la persona empieza a convulsionar y morir al instante. Thank you, doctor. That's a very important message to the Mexican population and the government as well, the medical authorities.
Yeah, you can take my newsletter, by the way, and translate it when I send it to you.
Yes, sir.
And you can send that on to them if you'd like.
Okay, dice que nos va a dar una entrevista aparte que él tiene para que la podamos traducir y transmitir en el programa de Conciencia Radio. Thank you, doctor. El Super Silver es otro de los productos. Es
yeah.
Matar la flu aviar. 3 cucharaditas, te los tomas, para los niños un poco menos la dosis, te lo tomas y te protege, lo mata. Esto es lo que mata, lo que deben estar usando ya en los hospitales en este momento, autoridades médicas, personal médico, doctores. Por favor, contáctenos en concienciaradio.com para poder hacerles llegar la página de internet del doctor. Ya está en nuestra página principal de Conciencia Radio para que ustedes la pueden consultar. I'm telling them to go to our webpage so they can link the page as soon as possible, especially the medical staff, so they can get in touch with you. Para que lo puedan contactar al Dr. Deagle. Si quieren el número de teléfono del Dr. Deagle o su email, por favor háganoslo llegar. De todas maneras voy a dar el email del Dr. Deagle al final de esta transmisión. También otro de los productos de Nutridyne. Nutridyne es un producto preventivo para aquellas personas que quieren prevenir la contracción de este virus recombinado mortal que desató esta pandemia por parte del cartel farmacológico industrial militar que estamos denunciando aquí en Conciencia Radio como los responsables de haber hecho un ataque biológico contra la nación mexicana y el mundo. 5 gotas de esto al día o 10 a 15 gotas para las personas que están enfermas actualmente son unas gotas. Y esas gotas se las toman diluidas en agua, entra al sistema y empieza a ayudarte en prevención contra patógenos. Finalmente tenemos otro producto que se llama Alimed. Este es el líquido para la inhalación. Alimed is the liquid for inhalation.
Yeah, you have Alimed liquid and capsules, and we also have the Ali Ultra, Alliultra.
Yeah.
And the Alimed is the highest concentration, the Ali Ultra is next, and then the Ali Max. But we have the all three, and people should take some every day of these, and they will in a very small dosage, and it'll prevent a primary infection. And a high dose will actually be able to kill the pathogen in the body, and also prevent secondary infections like nocardia, which is a fungus which happens in people whose immune systems are suppressed, such as during AIDS, serious trauma, or transplantation where the immune system is suppressed. And a person can die of nocardia, asteroides, or other fungi. So when your body is depressed, you need to have protection. And this will do that. It will also kill the pathogens off and allow you to not have the, it's called a storm, called a cytokine, C-Y-T-O-K-I-N-E, storm. A cytokine storm is the cause of death, so it targets the young and the super healthy because they have a more vigorous response to the pathogen. And it bypasses the immune system until the virus is replicated so much that the virus, the body finally releases a massive amount of cytokines, these molecules like TNF-alpha, IL-1-beta, NF-kappa-B, interleukin-6, etc. And these are the cause of death and causing the bleeding into the lungs, suffocation, the cardiac arrest, the seizures, all of the causes of death. So this virus is worse than Ebola, and it spread for 8 to 10 days before people are even aware they're carrying the virus.
Okay. Muchas gracias, doctor. Let me translate, please.